What's up, guys? Back to another video. Gavin Flash here, and we are playing GTA 5. Woohoo! Just like I said. That's a nice car down there, by the way. So before we even start this video, please hit that subscribe button, like this video, and click on that notification bell for more videos. Yes. Just right before this video starts. And today we are actually not using this character. Instead, we are making a new character. Don't be sad. Anyways, this is him. Just kidding. We're gonna make him look better, don't worry. Let's just see what we can do with him. Would you like to copy the Yes. I must copy the rank, guys. I'm level 67. I do not want to start at level 1 again. Anyways. Male. Let's see here. No. Oh, my gosh. That's an ugly face. Sorry. Alright. I actually like that one. I like that too. Let's see. Features. Eyebrows. I like standard. Everything standard. I'm fine with that. Appearance. Pfft, no. Oh. Alright. Wait. Yeah. Eyebrows. No. Unibrow. Or monobrow. Both the same. I like winged. I like clean. No, that I do not want him to look ugly. No thanks. I'd say that this'll do. Outfit. No. Oh yeah, there we go. The hat, we need the hat. There we go, we got that Los Santos hat. Got them nice sunglasses. Mm-hmm. Stats. Stealth. Flying. Driving. Okay. Save and continue. Let's call him Max. Max. I don't know why that is not my name. Oh, wait, actually. What am I saying? It's Gavin Flash. Actually, let's just go with Gavin. Jeez. So, yeah, this is GTA. Kind of nice. I'm kind of homeless. What the? Hold on. What are you doing? No, stay away. Alright, guys. We are finally here. And, we're homeless. We're poor. Actually, we still have $1.5 million, so we got stuff to spend on. And of course, I did get the criminal enterprise back, which will give us a free house and everything. So, we're gonna start off first with a bunch of cool stuff. Let's just get, let's just go check this out real quick. I bought the criminal enterprise pack. What does it say? It's Lester and meet me. Alright, I'm okay. I'll see that later. So how do I get to it? Do I go to... I think it's online or something. There it is. So let's see what we got. We got executive office. We got a bunker. Got a biker clubhouse thing. We got a counterfeit cash factory. 10 car garage. And a free house. First of all, let's just buy this house. Why not? Looks pretty nice. What is this? Is that what's free? Alright, I'm just gonna get this. Turn the map. Let's see. Now let's go here. Let's just buy everything real quick. Guys, this is gonna take me a while, so I'll be back, okay? Okay, found something perfect. There's some old arcades on. There's some foreclosures. Let's check that out real quick. Look for arcades. That's expensive. I don't even have enough money for these. Thank you. I could buy that one, but I'd be poor. There we go. That's something I want. Not even gonna buy anything. Let's set a waypoint to it. Hold up, wait. Well, before we go there, is this a closed shop? No, it's not. Is there closed shops in this game? There should be. So I really don't have any clue about this game. I know there was a gun store around here, it's just that I'm new at this game, so it doesn't show. Treasure. I remember seeing one around here. This might take a little while. Alright. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy that I got a helicopter instead of driving 8 miles. Alright then guys, I'll be back in a bit. be back in Big Eye. Man. That took some time. I was eating, by the way. Our brother fight over here.
Wait, what?
Right here. Right here, right here, right here. And someone took our stuff.
Searching cameras in the area. Lester, don't give up that easily. Got it! Just some stupid opportunists. Sending you a live location. Chase them down and get the stuff back.
Alright, let's just find them. That's a fast truck. It is a truck with arcade stuff. I'm actually kind of not ready for this. This is about to get tough. Alright, I killed the gunner. Let's go. How's it? Ow. That was a lot easier. Let's go. Okay, 4 miles to drive.